Andrew Lloyd Webber wants you to cast the leading man in his groundbreaking production, Jesus Christ Superstar.
Jesus Christ Superstar is my dream show.
It inspired me to become a performer.
This rock opera has been performed around the world for the last 40 years. Now, for the first time ever, Andrew is relaunching it as a rock arena tour all across the UK.
Britain has never seen Superstar like it's going to be this time around.
Assisting Andrew in the search will be West End star and pop icon Jason Donovan, actress and comedy legend Dawn French, and his leading lady in the tour, former Spice Girl Melanie C.
I am very, very excited.
Thousands have applied, but only one can win your vote.
We are talking about playing such huge spaces. I think this is the biggest prize I've ever been able to offer.
Who will have what it takes to play the most iconic role of all time?
I know I could have chosen.
It just feels right.
And become your superstar.
It's a no, I'm afraid. I'm going to give you a chance.
I'm here on Superstar Island, where the final 40 face an intensive and nerve-wracking few days as the good Lord, that's Andrew Lloyd Webber, tries to find his new Jesus Christ Superstar, a search that started way back in January.
As Jesus fever swept across the UK, hundreds of hopefuls were auditioned, with the Lord himself keeping a close eye on those deemed strong enough to rock out an arena tour.
Interesting.
The wannabe rockers were soon whittled down to 40.
Unfortunately, it's a no.
You will be going through to the next round.
The Jesuses have been taken to a mystery location by the sea, where the waves have parted, revealing a tidal path.
No idea what to expect.
Is that an island?
There's only one way in, one way out, isn't there?
I think, ironically, Andrew Lloyd Webber thinks the only way off the island is to walk across water.
These wannabe superstars will be tested to their limits in acting.
If you do it like that,
be packing your bag.
Singing.
We want to hear everything you've got.
And dancing.
Five and six, down.
Only the strongest talent will make it through. The boys finally arrive at Jesus Boot Camp. Or should that be Sandal Camp? To hear their fate.
This is a very, very tough role, demanding an extraordinary performance.
Hello, Jesus. Hello.
We've got to find somebody with incredible charisma.
Take a cue. Take a cue.
This is going to be really full on because none of our professionals are going to mess about. I mean, we've got absolutely everybody that they could possibly need. They're going to push these boys.
Let's go and sort them out.
Welcome to Superstar Island. The person who can't be here with us but would like to say something is, of course, Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Welcome to Superstar Island. I've just come back from America, where I have seen the new production of Jesus Christ Superstar on Broadway. And I can tell you, the Jesus is a tough act to follow. The dedication and the focus starts right now. Look after your bodies as well as your minds, and I mean that because this role is very, very physical. Focus on the job in hand and show me what you're made of.
Are you terrified?
Yes.
You don't want to say that you got down to the last 41. You want to say that you got down to the last 10, the last 5, or you got the part. Good luck.
Thank you.
The Lord hath spoken.
The competition definitely starts now. You can kind of feel that these are the guys you're up against and it's time to show what you're made of.
It's all coming to real life now, so it's quite exciting.
Andrew has selected a mixed bag of potential superstars.
A lot of these guys, you know, have been in the West End or on TV or various shows. I've been the one that's paid the money to go see them in these shows, so now to be on the same playing field, for me, it's game on. It's time to show them that there's new guys coming through.
On top of the 40 chosen ones is XG4 member Jonathan Ansell. Once a runner-up on X Factor, he's no stranger to this process. But he nearly didn't make it here at all.
We've heard that you have a job, correct?
Yep.
We know that tickets are on sale with your name on the bill.
You cannot take this away from me. If you would have given it to me, and because of that, you're taking it with us.
Luckily for Jonathan, he was released from his contract, bringing the total number of Jesuses up to a healthy 41.
I managed to resolve it. Look, it's the ultimate role for a high tenor to play, and I just want to be part of that and give it a go. It's obviously scary having been through this process before, mm-hmm. and I think it's going to be a really tough challenge.
Over the next week, these budding rockers will be expected to attend a range of intensive classes to help whip them into shape. But before that begins, Andrew's laid on one last treat.
This is your last supper before major training starts tomorrow, so make the most of it.
The boys know full well that training is imminent. What they don't need to wake up with is the Lord of all hangovers.
To take on a role as huge as this, you've got to be self-disciplined. I'm not going to say what I do in that circumstance, but I'm just hoping that none of the boys fall into the temptation of getting themselves a little out of it. My bets are not on.
We had probably one of the greatest dinners I've ever seen. It was like a banquet. God knows what's happening tomorrow. We're all afraid we're going to get woken up at 6 in the morning. But, yeah, it should be fun.
She's done with this.
One person certainly not hoping for such an early start is 31-year-old Essex builder Steve Pipe.
I'm not under the influence, though. No.
He's had too many.
I'm telling him that.
All right. He says it's Diet Coke, but we all know the answer. Yeah. You're right, Steve.
Yeah, just go to bed.
That's a bit forward. Come on then, sunshine.
It's the morning after the night before, and after a late one, training has gotten off to a slow start. Some of our potential superstars are feeling a little worse for wear.
You know, unfortunately for some of us, myself included, we kind of overindulged a bit yesterday.
How many glasses of wine did you have?
I can't remember. It's good to sort of stay loose sometimes.
Relax.
Yeah.
He had veins in his eyes, and in there he had, like, little red wine stains.
With the tides parting the sea once again, unbeknownst to the flagging Jesuses, Jason Donovan and Melanie C are on their way.
41 contestants. The stakes are extremely high.
I was really impressed at callbacks. I thought we had some wonderful talent. So the competition is fierce. They've got a tough job to do. Andrew has put his faith in us to make the right decisions, and we are not going to let him down.
Here we go.
Whittling down the talent will be a tough task, so they waste no time in getting straight down to business.
This is a really, really, really tough role. You've got to get your attitude right.
We already know you guys can sing, but today you need to prove that you can act and you can dance. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yeah, definitely is that.
Have definitely. No regrets.
After some strong words from Melanie and Jason, classes on the island have leapt into action. Ba-da-boom-ba-ba. From dancing to vocal harmonies, the boys are being well and truly put through their paces. And the superstar coaches are taking no prisoners.
Saigon, never sleep at night.
Sorry, okay, I just didn't buy any of that opening bit.
Sorry,
what were you doing there? Let's start again.
Donna is our acting coach, but one thing Donna can't do is act impressed when she's not. 41-year-old Roger Wright, who played Simba in The Lion King for 3 years, is about to find this out.
Why God?
Come on, get answers.
Why today?
Come on, go.
Fix it.
There you go. Come on, fix that. Come on, you should scare us. Don't look away. Connect.
Nothing left here that I miss.
Nothing.
Why send me now a night like this?
I want to know that you're going to rip the room up in a minute, because this song, I think he should be by the end.
Yeah, yeah.
Throwing things,
absolutely.
Screaming, kicking the suitcase, waking her up and scaring her and making her think what's happened to him.
Okay.
This song's about that.
Absolutely.
19-year-old Mitch, the youngest wannabe on the island, is next up.
I went to a pantomime once. I was bored. I'm not a poetical sort of a person like you.
Okay, where are you? I don't get anything here. Can't feel anything. What's happening?
on a stage with a sword. I don't know.
Not a clue. All right, at least you know what your homework is. Go away and make some excuses for yourself. Say, I'm awfully young, haven't really trained, haven't done this kind of thing. Make the longest list you want, and then get your matches out and light it on fire, buddy, because that's all the good it's going to do you. I'm telling you, never sing until you know who you're speaking to. Never sing till you know what you want to make them feel.
Yeah, okay.
It's scary singing in front of people that are in the room.
I don't know, it's all right. I'll be all right. So.
Let's hope so, because a shock arrival means things are about to get a whole lot tougher.